The Marshalls did not spend a lot of time in the living room, but it was a place where they could display items and treasures that were meaningful to them. The wallpaper on that wall was original to the Marshalls. On the other walls is the reproduction. Like much of the furniture in the house, this furniture was purchased secondhand and recovered. These items happen to have come from Catherine's sister. That is a painting done by Winston Churchill and given to the Marshalls as a gift